right, well, I'm here with Scott Simpson, the owner of 303 Motorsports in Wheat Ridge, Colorado. What would you say the number one item is that people usually miss when it comes to their car?
One of the misinterpreted items that happens when people come in is vibration. A lot of clients associate vibration with a wheel alignment. The alignment is something completely different and is something that has some other tendencies with it. Veering, drifting, or not handling well, that vibration really doesn't have anything to do with an alignment, and it's usually something that's out of balance. An example of that would be these guys. These are stick-on wheel weights for any aluminum or steel mag wheel. In quarter-ounce increments, these wheel weights are added to certain points on the wheel so everything is in balance together. If these weights are dislodged or disappear from substantial moisture or heat, you're going to get vibration or an imbalance in the rotational assembly. The other part is if this inner edge of the wheel itself has a bend in it. It can be pretty severe to a very minor bend that's just a flat spot, which now the weight is out of placement. They both are annoying and they both have things that can cause other problems down the line, but vibration is not something that is associated with alignment, and alignment is not something that would cause a vibration.
Awesome, thank you.